battle!
Yeah.
never defeat me! battle! Sora! Richter! Lucina! Meta Knight! Lucina! Richter!
Let's switch some doubles action real quick. Let's see if we go back and forth between singles and doubles. So right now we got Joepwn and DanThaMan versus Mr. E and Meli. Okay.
These are semis of doubles.
Yeah, these are the semis. Wait, so who's on winner's side?
That's a good question, isn't it? Wait, I have the bracket in front of me. Syrup and D-Dog.
Oh, damn. Okay, double Steve.
Steve's!
This is what we love, though. We love to see double Steve, right?
I don't actually think Double Steve is a good team, but that
I think Steve is a great doubles character.
No, he is, but Steve, I don't know. Well, I guess they could both make walls and then they get double mining, but whatever.
That's true. And I've seen like some crazy setups. But
yeah, what am I talking about? Oh my goodness, yeah. What a setup. What a setup.
So, Joepwn and Dan the... Oh. Wait, that's not Joepwn.
Thunder.
Wait, that's Booty and what's it? I don't know who the sword is, but I know it's Booty on there.
Maybe that's just what they entered as.
Maybe. Forward air, not gonna take it just yet. Stalling underneath the stage now, smart. Get around all this crazy ledge trapping from Lucina and Richter. This is still pretty doable, low key. You just can't get grabbed here. The up B, is that gonna do it? Good DI, never mind.
Yeah, Belmont's up B.
It does not kill.
it's mostly base knockback, so he needs to get you to a certain height for it to kill, rather than whatever your percent is.
Yeah. Like, from the ground, it's not going to really kill like that until, like, super, super high percents. If you DI it properly. If you don't DI it, you're going to die, but...
Farewell. Oh, that looks so good.
Yeah.
I love the doubles, like, victory animations.
Oh, yeah. They're pretty sick.
Oof. Well, feel free to swap around if you like.
Okay, so,
Team battle! Christina Meta Knight Aura!